And just there, coming in at number 16 was Lorde with Royals. It's her third entry into the countdown. We also heard her in with Tennis Court at number 159 and Greenlight at 61. And we've got her on the line right now. Lorde, congratulations.
Thank you so much. Hello. How are you guys?
Oh, we're doing pretty good. But how does it feel to have three of Australia's favourite songs of the last decade?
Oh, look, it's a huge honour. I'm very grateful. How exciting. I really remember the points in the journey where Australia kind of took it to the next level for me, and I will always be grateful for that.
What were those points?
It's awesome. Well, obviously Splendor was a really big one for me the first time I played, as we have reminisced upon many times. And honestly, every time I got to talk to Triple J when I was a young green bean, I was always like, wow, I've really made it.
Oh, that's so nice. The song we just heard, Royals, was released in 2013 when you were just 16. So much of your music is about growing up and changing. When you look back on that song, do you still recognize yourself in that song?
I do. I really do. I see the little person who was really feeling the disconnect between what their life was like and what, like, cool people on Instagram's life was like, which I think a lot of us can still relate to. I think when you're young, you're sort of like arrogant and confident, and you don't, there's this toughness. And I think I see that, and I think it's very sweet. I like thinking about that young person. It's very cute.
Oh, I love the idea that you sort of look up to her as someone. You're like, yeah, I'll hang on to some of those
yeah.
things. Where are you right now?
I'm actually in the boss of my label's office in New Zealand.
Yes.
I've been here working on some bits and pieces. Uh-huh.
Are they bits and pieces that you can tell us a little bit about?
I don't know if I can tell you anything about them yet, but they are starting to take a very exciting shape. So,
does that mean we might be hearing some new Lorde music perhaps by the end of this year?
Everything takes me a long time. This is what I learned about myself. In the last decade, I've learned that things take me forever. So no idea when things will happen, but I'm sure you guys will be among the first to know.
Sally and Erica here chatting to Lorde after her number 16 spot with Royals. And Lorde, are you in New Zealand at the moment?
I am indeed.
And what do you do when you go back home other than chill at your label and make new music?
Well, I've gotten very into gardening, growing like vegetables and herbs and all that kind of stuff. So I spend quite a bit of time in the garden. Mm-hmm. I am something of a sourdough baker now, very cliched millennial activity, but I'm on that train.
Well, it sounds really good. I'd love to try some of that Lorde made sourdough. It sounds artisan.
I should make you guys some when I next come in.
Send it in the mail.
Really cool.
Love it. Well, thank you so much for taking the time to chat with us, and congratulations again on making it into the hottest 100 of the decade.
Thank you so much. I'm very happy.